So yeah, if you wanna build bigger shoulders, then doing lateral raises like this definitely will work. You might have seen this variation show up in your feet at some point, but there is one important tweak I'd recommend if you really wanna maximize the tension on the side delt with this movement and not be limited by the need to stabilize the bar and prevent it from tilting back and forth. And that's to just use a dumbbell.